Is that big Atrian the one that's filling your head with all these lies?
You've been lying to me for years.
All right, look. You can hate me, but I am telling you the truth, Grayson. The Atrians are not to be trusted.
You gotta believe me.
I don't. You have no idea what you're accusing this department of.
You listen, Briggs.
It's Lieutenant Briggs. You're addressing a commanding officer.
Fine. You want to earn your stripes? Help me take Jackman down.
This is insane. Get the hell out of my way.
Looks like there's still some scar tissue. Nothing too major. The necrosis to your shoulder appears to be non-existent.
English, please.
You can return to duty without profile or physical restrictions.
As the beneficiary, yes. We collect on the policy.
So you make a profit if she dies. Is that legal?
Well, we wouldn't be here if it wasn't.
A key piece of evidence was stolen, and this is the first I hear about it. What exactly was taken?
It was a bloody latex glove.
The killer's glove?
We think so.
Dennis, relax. We're gonna find the glove, okay?
You better. If the Bureau goes down on this, CSI is coming with us.